My dear children, there are no words to describe how special you are to us. Today is your day. Children's Day is celebrated across the country every 14th November to commemorate the birth anniversary of Jawaharlal Nehru. He had love and affection towards children. Children today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country, as said by Jawaharlal Nehru. On this special occasion, we teachers take immense pleasure in presenting you with a wonderful cultural program to make your day colorful. Prayer does not have to be formal or eloquent. They need to only come from the sincere and humble heart. Let's invoke God's blessings by a prayer.
As the deer pants for the water, so my soul longs after you. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship you. You alone are my strength, my shield. To you alone may my spirit heal. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship you. As the deer pants for the water, so my soul longs after you. You alone are my heart's desire, and I long to worship you.
Thank you, sister. Good greeting opens the gate of grand festive. Formalities apart, welcoming a gathering speaks something special about the guests of the day. To welcome the special invitees of the program, we have Ms. Tanzia Bano to deliver the welcome address.
Good morning, everyone. Today is a very auspicious event, the Children's Day, which is celebrated among all the children of our country. As we all agree, you children are the bright sunshine of society, the seed of a plant that will nurture our country's future. I sincerely welcome our manager, Reverend Father Jose Kariamadam, CMI. His presence energizes us and his stories inspire us. A warm welcome, you Father. Now, with great honor, I welcome our principal, Reverend Father Dr. Rajesh George, CMI, a man of vision and perfection. I welcome you, dear Father Principal. I also extend a warm welcome to our Vice Principal, Reverend Father Eben K. Tommy, CMI. He is a dynamic person. I welcome you, Father. Now, I welcome our Finance Administrator, Reverend Father Eben V. Francis, CMI. He is a man of hard work and commitment. His simplicity always inspires us. Hearty welcome, you dear Father. I also welcome my dear colleagues, parents, who are very supportive and cooperative, and a loving welcome to my little stars of the day. Today, we are celebrating Children's Day to cherish and adore the innocence of children like you, to make you feel special for your role in the world and show you the positive side of being a child. Jawaharlal Nehru believed that the strength of a country is its young people and children who help in developing our country through their new ideas and innovative methods. This admirable ideology and love for children is the main cause that we celebrate Children's Day on his birth anniversary. To pay him respect and tribute, it is to make children feel special and loved it is celebrated every year to make everyone realize the importance of children and their thoughts, which are very crucial for our country and its culture. Children's Day is to ensure that we must provide you with a happy atmosphere at both home and school. We all can make this day even more special by donating clothes and books to children of your age who are not able to afford education and basic health care. We all should collectively start this initiative and bring happiness in those people's lives who do not have such kind of facilities that God has bestowed on us. Now, I want you all to enjoy various activities and programs that we have planned for you on this wonderful occasion. Once again, I welcome you all. Enjoy a fun-filled day. Happy Children's Day.
On this special day, my thought goes out to my childhood days. I feel childhood is the best time of one's life, which is very free of personal responsibilities. With these sentiments in mind, we have teachers here to present a skit. I would like to call Miss Nisha and the team for the skit.
Hello, Chris Birds and Blooms. Very good morning, children. Good morning. How are you?
Fine.
As we know, we are going to celebrate Children's Day today. Are you happy, children? Yes, you are happy, no? So me and your teachers are going to make, we'll give, okay? Okay, sure, we will give. We are going to make you very enjoyable day, okay? So shall we recite one rhyme today? Are you happy? So first we will recite, Mary had a little lamb. Okay, so we will start. Okay, children?
Yes.
Dear children, now shall we recite one more rhyme? Have you heard about the Johnny Johnny Yes Papa rhyme? Yes. Okay, sure, we will recite now.
Johnny Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth. Johnny,
yes, Papa.
Eating sugar,
no, Papa.
Telling lies,
no, Papa.
Open your mouth.
Children, we will recite another rhyme. Baba Black Sheep. Are you ready? Yes.
Black sheep, have you
think everyone enjoyed the rhyme section. Our time is over, so shall we wind up our class, children? Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you, dear teachers. Amazing. It was an unimaginable performance. Music with rhythm makes a pleasant environment around, and it soothes the heart and soul. Music makes us forget our worries and makes our heart feel joyful. We have Miss Hilda to take you all to the world of music with a melody. For taking us into the world of music. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was a sincere, honest and hardworking person. He said, "Aram haram hai," means laziness is harmful. Now, I would like to call Miss Bhavya to deliver the speech.
Greetings to everyone gathered here on the occasion of Children's Day.
respected fathers, teachers, my dear children, and the parent community. Children's Day is an annual event celebrated on 14th November every year. This day is also called Bal Divas. Bal in Hindi means a child and Divas means day. This day is also celebrated in honor of the birth anniversary of our Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was fondly called Chacha Nehru or Chacha Ji by children. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad and was schooled at home under private tutors in his early life. A resolution was passed to celebrate his birthday as Bal Divas, our Children's Day, where all can revisit the child in them and celebrate their childlike qualities and remember the importance of keeping them intact. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was an epitome of love towards children and cherished every moment he spent with the children and was always affectionate in their company. He was a prominent leader and a great freedom fighter who fought hard for India's independence and took an oath as the first Prime Minister of the country in 1947. He served as a Prime Minister of the country for more than 16 years with a vision to make India a world leader, and he knew that was only possible if the young people are nurtured from childhood by giving them the freedom to dream and have the basic amenities and the right to be protected and taken care of. And he always advocated for children's rights, safety, health and education were extreme importance, and he ensured the enlightened people with the same philosophy and encouraged parents. So parents play an important role of laying the foundation of discipline, honesty and sincerity. The teachers give their wings to fly and dream the future they want to create and allow room for mistakes and improvements. And these qualities empower them to innovate and build a better nation. The schools around the country celebrate by conducting many programs to encourage children to give ideas of innovation and various games, stage performances like debates, seminars, singing, dancing and many more. And also sweets are distributed and celebrated along with teachers with a lot of enthusiasm. Children's Day is not all about giving gifts to kids and organizing events for them. It is a day to realize their importance in nation building and provide them with the opportunity to achieve their goals. Once Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru said that the children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way they bring them up will determine the future of the country. So on this Children's Day, let's take a pledge to ensure that every child in this country enjoys equal rights, safety and quality education. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you everyone for this wonderful opportunity given to me to talk about the Children's Day. On this special day, I love to thank my dear parents and my loving teachers, and also a heartfelt thanks to our principal. I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Have a great day, children.
Thank you, Ms. Bhavya, for this knowledgeable speech. A teacher is the one who lays the basic foundation of all aspects. Hence, she has the responsibility to make herself an expert in all aspects. Our fingers that screw your ears, our eyes that glare at you, our words that scold you, are only today for you to enjoy to the core. With this joy, we are going to dance as a feast to all your eyes.
मशहूर करना कभी तू मुझे नजरों से दूर कितने चलिए तू कितने चलिए तू कितने चलिए जानदा है दिल ये तो जान दिया तू तेरे बिना मैं ना रहूं मेरे बिना तू कितने चलिए तू कितने चलिए तू कितने चलिए काटू कैसे राता हो सावरे जिया नहीं जाता सुन बावरे के राता लंबे आ रे कटे तेरे संगे आ रे के राता लंबे आ रे कटे तेरे संगे आ रे
चल आजा रे थर 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 हाँ कांपे थर थर हाँ डर डर जी से डर अब ना ना पागों में बोला बोला रे बोला मोर बदला रे दिल का भूगोल नगाड़े संग ढोल बाजे ढोल बाजे हाय हाय धम धम हाय नगाड़े संग ढोल बाजे ढोल बाजे
Children, can you tell me why do we take photos and videos at all functions? Through these non-living stills and clippings, they keep our memories ever living. We shall now spend our view on the video presenter, which remind us for your beautiful memories.
These are my naughty and sweetie children.
Lehrai, lehrai, gunde vich nahi ubhle girai. Lehrai, lehrai, goru vich nahi na.
Lablaba, ad naalaba. Lablaba, ad naalaba.
ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಪ್ರೇಮದ ಕೂಲಿಂಗ ಸಾಕು ಹಾಕಲು ಲೋಕವು ಪ್ರೇಮಮಯಗಳು ಸಾಕು
We'll be right back. Happy Children's Day to all my cuties. God bless you all.
Knowledge that someone cares enough about you to take the time to wish you all the special day.
Mu samasta pillamarangu shubha shushadivaso aashamsa koruvachu.
Iniye kulandigal dina nalvaazhthukal.
Nanna preethiya CIS puttanigalige makkala dinaacharaneya hardika shubhashayagalu.
Bal divas ki hardik shubhkamnaye.
म्हज्या मोगाच्या भुरग्यांक संतोश दिवसाचे भुरग्यांचे दिवस नमन मागता.
एल्ला कुंजु मक्कळ्क्कुम एन्टे शिशुदिन आशंसकळ.
बच्चो योमे अत्फाल दिन खुशामदी बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो.
बाल दिनाच्या आर्थिक शुभेच्छा.
बालल दिनोत्सव शुभाकांक्षलु.
ग्रॅटिट्यूड इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट वॅल्यू टॅट इन स्कूल. ऑलवेज बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर whatever you do. I call Miss Sasikala to give the word of thanks.
Good morning to one and all. As we have come to the end of this program, it's my pleasure to extend my thanks to all. Let me start by expressing our heartfelt thanks to our manager, Rever Father Jose Kariamadam CMI, who graced this occasion with his presence and true wisdom. I would like to thank our beloved principal, Rever Father Dr. Rajesh George CMI, for all the words of wisdom that radiated a source of energy within us. We will ever remain grateful to you and we thank you for being with us today. Thank you, Father. I also thank our Vice Principal, Rever Father Abin K. Tommy, CMI, for periodical monitoring and unfailing support. Thank you, Father. I like to thank our Finance Administrator, Rever Father Ebin Francis, CMI, has been very supportive and provided valuable contributions in making this program successful. Thank you, Father. We are highly grateful to our students and parents for supporting us and taking part in this event with great enthusiasm. Next, I would like to thank our technical support, Mr. Amal Martin, for his support in the efficient conduct of the program. My heartfelt thanks goes out to all our faculties for their commitment and dedicated work for making this program a successful one. Thank you, dear teachers. Once again, I thank one and all.
We miss you in our school, dear children.
We can wait to see you all again. Love you, dear children. I would like to end with a quote. Every child is a different kind of love. And all together, we make this world beautiful. Happy Children's Day. God bless you. Thank you, everyone.